Viewer discretion is advised.
Tonight, five moderators are after high stakes. But they'll have to avoid white guys with guitars. It's the nicest, richest, most dangerous site in America. Where five moderators in one competition could win fabulous and exciting rewards, including luxury cars, exquisite trips, and an over 10.
Most dangerous site in America. Now, on our last program, Muriel Sellers got eliminated. And we saw seven girls and six guys make the top 13. Now before we move on to the male moderator offer, and as you're making your picks and having your rest while you're voting last night and turning us up in your minds, it sounded really terrible that MK Nobilette's picture on VoteForTheGirls.us had a male gender icon, colored pink. But the fact of the matter is, we have certain rules here on Vote for the Girls that we must comply with in order to be a legitimate website to vote for female contestants. So if it's an F2M, a pink male icon, transgender female, a blue female icon, in addition to the male-female icons. That being said, MK Nobilette has been declared a trans male pick, and it's available to yours truly, Michelle Steele, and Kathy Jameson as a primary pick. And of course, I'd love to have it a lot slicker, but that's just how things go on Vote for Girls, and I gotta stand by it. And Now, before we find out the result tonight, a lot of predictions have put Kristen O'Connor as the first person to be eliminated. Ella? Okay. All right. Sounds good. The male moderator really wants to see Sam Wolf and Alex Preston in the finale this year. And he's going to be one happy fella if Kristen is eliminated tonight. And the male moderator's offer is slightly down. $7,750. Now, we go to Ariel first. You have one steal remaining. $7,750 gone once. $7,750 gone twice. $7,750 going once. $7,750 going twice. Kathy, you're one of the new moderators. Now, remind you, you're not sure about one of your picks. Being a look about one of your picks. You take the male moderator off. Okay. You have one skill remaining. You have Kristen as your best of course. $7,750 going once. $7,750 going twice. Now, Kelly, you have both your steals remaining. Kristen is also your best proportion hit. $7,750 going once. $7,750 going twice. Now, Michelle, here's the situation. You're already going to the Both the Girls Jackpot Showdown. You're going to face off against the winner of this round, the American Idol round. You have no steals remaining. You chose Kristen as one of your picks, as well as MK Nobilette. $7,750 going once. $7,750 going twice. No deal. No deal. So none of our moderators took the deal of $7,750. Ooh. So, that being said, no one took the Come in under our offer of $77.50. Let's just hope there are hope Kristen is not eliminated. Well, last night America voted. The American Idol top 13, and I think the ladies did a pretty good job. But, as a song by Ellie Goulding says, anything could happen, and now, dim the lights, cue the music, because American Idol 13 is starting. Well, that was a bad call. There are no girls in the competition at this time. Congratulations, winner Wesley.
You're safe.
Wrong. Math and biology. Take an X chromosome, add another X, times it by 2, and then multiply by 0, because there are no girls in the competition right now. Not bad! There's one girl saved in the competition so far. Girls left at this stage of the competition. Oh, come on. Please let it be empty. Be safe. Oh, I just triggered a glitch! For choosing not to pick a contestant and sending one other contestant packing at this time the competition. This is gonna happen. Ready for it? In 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Yeah. Little viewer, you voted 3 gold with a bomb 3, and I. Good, congratulations to another website.
Goodness.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to use my steel on this one. For voting for the female contestants when I post these videos on YouTube. So I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna let the sound effect speak for itself.
A public speaker.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
N. M. E.
A public speaker.
P. A.
A public speaker.
H.
Oh. You know what it is?
Megaphone.
No, megaphone. Oh, so you would have missed it anyway. Okay, got it, Chief. That was a good time. He really had a real good time.
Did it make you feel any better? Really? Next time.
Save.
the people who voted for her online last night will appear on the screen. So if you weighed in for Kristen, you might just see her face right now while she sings. The decision was not unanimous.
No.
Which means we're going to have to say goodbye to you, Kristen.
No. Call it.
Thank you so much for trying out and going along with this ride and giving it your all every time you're out there on this stage. You should be very proud of yourself, young lady.
Now. Oh, man. I cannot believe this. Six girls still in the competition. And we're about to find out how much the jackpot stands. Right now. Well, it's well over 10.75 million dollars. Folks, this is why I brought vote for the this is why I brought vote for the girls nearly 5 years ago, or I should say 4 years ago. We're in our fifth season. This is ridiculous. You put MK Nobilette and Malaya Watson in the bottom three, and you shouldn't have. And I want to say thank you to all new Facebook fans on Vote for the Girls USA. This week alone, we have gotten 66 new likes on our Facebook page. So, you know, the jackpot is going to go up and up as this competition progresses. You know, like I said last week, we can't vote for any of the male contestants. Period. But as you saw on last season's X Factor USA, there are exceptions. And now, so that is going to be as bad as an elimination can get. So that means Michelle, Ariel, and yours truly lose a pick. Now Michelle has no steals remaining. Ariel, would you like to use your steal? Three seconds. Well, I know I'm going to use my steel. Replacing Kristen with Majesty. So, So, the vote for the worst pick Spargin, Kelly Walk, Kathy Jameson, I am Zinn. Remind you to help the Charlie Child's education. Follow the Moderator Nice, and remember, keep voting for the lights. You don't want this to happen again, okay? This is serious. I mean, I've done this both of our own things since April 2010. From the moment we posted voting information for Crystal Power Spot. And we've been pretty much successful. Well, this is very, very serious. You gotta keep voting for our lake. We're going to say goodbye for now. We'll see you next time. Take care.